Okay guys, back with another video. Yeah, massive game today. Obviously, we do 0-0 in the first leg. We should win today. Then we'll get through to the quarterfinals. Round of 16 tonight. Yeah, at Villa Park, should be an amazing atmosphere. I reckon it's going to be 3-1 win to the Villa today. It's going to be a very hard game though. Aidan, what do you think the score's going to be?
I'm saying penalties, 5-4. Martina saves the last one. I'm saying it'll be 1-1 to go to pens, baby scores.
Okay.
Pretty solid predictions. Yeah, I think we're definitely going to win tonight. Should be an interesting one. We'll see you guys later. In and Watkins is already injured. Yeah, Duran's come on. Hopefully Watkins is fit for Sunday for West Ham. Hopefully, because you know, we haven't really, Duran's fast, he can do stuff, but I reckon he can't survive a whole match by himself. He's not match fit, we haven't played him for ages.
Well done, Cash.
Okay guys, half time. Yeah, interesting game so far. My Cash really off the line at the end of. Yeah, 1-0 to Villa. Come on, man, we're going through to the round of, no, I meant quarterfinal. That's what I knew, what I was on about. 1-0 Watkins. Yeah, unfortunately, he's gone off with an injury. hopefully he's back for Sunday. I reckon we're going to win this 3-0. Bailey and Duran are going to score because, you know. Yeah, we're going to win 3-0, hopefully. Come on, man, we're going through to quarterfinals. Yeah, definitely play that injured at the moment. But yeah, 2-0. Second half, we haven't come out that well. We just luckily scored it, slowed them down a bit. I reckon we're still going to win 3-0. Come on! We've got 10 men, we're going through to the quarterfinals, mate. Come on, we just got to get goals, so just one goal. Absolutely superb finish from Duran, and also their player slipped and done something to his leg. They called the stretcher on, they're not using the...
No! What's the score? Hello, what's the score?
Come on!